Gurmeet Chaudhary, who has been actively helping people find resources as India battles the second wave of COVID-19, says it takes 2 to 3 hours to gather what is needed, though fans have been helpful in his mission. Currently, the situation in the nation is quite critical. I have been getting a lot of requests for oxygen cylinders, beds, and vaccines. My team and I are trying our best to solve each problem, and it is not an easy journey. My fans have played an important role too in helping me in this mission against COVID. Once we get a request, we collectively start working towards it. The actor says the times are tough, but he is able to help out because people know him as an actor. Meanwhile, Gurmeet has launched a free teleconsultation service for COVID patients who are isolated at home.